Alright, I got it all back together. I wonder if the camera works.
Let's see how it works.
It helps to have everything tightened up properly. And always use at least a 50-50 mixture of antifreeze. And yes, you still use antifreeze in your bike, even when it's cold outside. He had to have been pulling my leg when he said he didn't run it in the winter. I only put water in there in the summer when it's hot. Yeah, right. Okay, man. Let's try this again, shall we?